any of these platforms, WordPress, Ghost, and Medium, can be a good fit for your blogging efforts. All three have pros and cons, and neither of them is perfect. Keep in mind that each can serve a definite purpose, and depending on the nature of the goal that your blog has, you can pick the one that is ideal for you. Let's start with WordPress. For anyone who is even remotely active on the internet, WordPress needs no introduction. It's the most popular website building platform and content management system out there, with more than a quarter of websites and simple blogs relying on. Plus, WordPress can be used to power a lot more than just blogs. E-commerce stores, corporate sites, photograph sites, news portals, and so on. WordPress is available in two flavors. Number one is self-hosted and totally free, WordPress.org, or free but with paid add-ons, WordPress.com. Wondering what is the difference between .com and .org? The short answer is WordPress.org is what you will install on your own server. Then you can customize it with themes and plugins, as well as tweak it to suit your needs. WordPress.com, on the other hand, is what you run from .com servers directly. You can still change the themes, but the options are severely limited, and there are no custom plugins to be installed. WordPress is well known for its simplicity and ease of use. If there is one platform for our lineup that is guaranteed to not close its doors anytime in the near future, it is WordPress. Chances are, you cannot really go wrong with WordPress if you decide to start a blog. Using it does, however, boil down to what you intend to achieve. Special elements such as SEO metadata and custom content types can only be added in the self-hosted WordPress.org platform. Note that WordPress is not truly free in terms of money. If you opt for the self-hosted version, the software will forever remain free, but you might have to pay in terms of domain name registration and web hosting. On the other hand, the host at WordPress.com is free for basic usage. Lots of storage and features, but if you need a custom domain or anything fancier, you will have to opt for the paid plans. Ghost is a straightforward and simple platform that relies on a minimal use of the interface. Unlike WordPress, Ghost does not power a wide array of websites. Instead, it is purely a blogging platform, and it is meant to be used only for blogs. Ghost uses Markdown rather than visual editing, but you can change that with extensions. Much like WordPress, Ghost comes in two variants. One is the self-hosted version that is free to download and use, and the second is the hosted version on Ghost's own servers. However, unlike WordPress.com, Ghost does not offer a free plan. More of that, you are not limited in the hosted version, and you can upload your own themes and content by means of FTP. No matter which variant of Ghost you are using, this platform offers SEO settings and social sharing features in the core itself, so you don't need external plugins for that purpose. What trade Ghost up is minimalism, and that minimalism is visible not just in terms of design, but also in functionalities. You can create and edit posts, and that's pretty much it. Medium is the third entry in this video. It is less of a personalized blogging platform and more of community-centric writing. In other words, writing on Medium is comparable to having your article in the college magazine or the notice board, rather than in a journal or diary of your own. Medium defines itself as a community of readers and writers, offering unique perspectives on ideas, large and small. That's exactly what it is, a platform meant for long-form writing and expressing your views on various subjects. This platform is primarily used by serious writers, focusing on highly niche-centric topics. Medium is purely a hosted platform, so you cannot download anything or run it on your own servers. There are no storage limits in place, and the best part is that everything is free as of now. I know that there are a lot more things we can cover about these great platforms. What you should remember is that you can definitely test all these tools for free, to choose the one that suits your needs. Please let me know in the comments section what blogging platform are you using. Check out our playlist with even more tutorials and reviews. Hit the like button if you enjoyed this video, and see you in the next one.